And I call it a also, if you want to roll, I got a three of a kind. I'll take it.
Is that average? I'll be on the draw.
All right.
I'm assuming.
I bet you, man. I might as well do something. I love that line. Can I do the thing?
I'll try it.
Okay.
Oh god, how am I gonna deal with that shambling man?
You too.
Now you don't know what's in my hand.
Here, run it out.
Didn't like them, but I like them.
These are a little better.
Sometimes the word he says you don't. I'm far less concerned by her name. It's like kind of.
Search your library for up to two basic land cards, put one on the battlefield, okay. The other goes back.
Show us how much I play standard. Aww. But I like my mind.
I don't transgress it.
I'd rather. Do you like one of the
No,
ones?
I don't want to.
Maybe.
That's on the battlefield now. Can't.
You're not wrong. Oh, you can't.
Oh, can't?
No, X is zero.
Can't take anything, but I know what's coming.
Oh, you didn't.
Are you just gonna keep them like that?
Well, if you want to write them down, I'll reveal cool. So you can write them down.
Go ahead.
Draw on them.
Sorry, Dave, you're done.
Nope.
your end.
Hey, didn't see you in the building. Hey, history is.
I'm looking out.
Thanks, man.
It's exiled. Absent.
Oh, it has reached. Never mind. Jesus Christ.
See, I forgot that too.
Yeah. For combat then. Declaration of Stone.
Aww.
I have a clue for you.
You're lucky I'm not an ace.
Yeah, no, I haven't played very many, like, much against this Orzhov now for it. And I lost my game. And I'm on the wrong page. So you still have the same fiery temper, traverse, all the times to you. How do you spell this?
Because what's your turn? I don't speak Russian. I'm not drunk enough.
After that.
These guys are sick. So is it two? Is it two? Three.
I'm not
going to
be
four. No, it's three. Three, two.
I don't play any better than I drive.
No, it's okay, I don't either.
Alright, yeah. So I have like my things.
And it's turn.
Kermit. 5 to it.
Yeah,
good.
Okay, it'd be for 18.
I'm saying you're done.
You have 5 on top now.
You want to draw first? I played it, man. No! Thank you. What does that give you?
I'll use the 10.
So you're at 8?
800.
Yeah, because you didn't write the 2 from Read the Bones of the book. You just did the race.
And you blocked them. So only 2 got
through. I have 20 lands.
Okay, you have your fun.
That's your color. Yeah. I like it with the hairline.
Bro,
double copies.
You know, everyone's
that's a test drive.
But,
Han Solo. Okay, you're messing with
him.
Han Yes, he is.
But Greedo shot first. Nope. Greedo hold the gun. No, Han shot first.
Between that and the gun, we have no resolve that you are.
Can you go, do you have a DeLorean? What's the backboard? And can you go 88 miles an hour? Alright, where is your dad? Right here. He's actually right here. Above the table. I'm looking at it, so. That's the same. Don't shuffle. You can part him to your left. It's going to be like all the way. Okay. I'll shake my chair. No, no, I'm serious. No, we're cool. We're good. I'm just saying.
I got him. I got him.
Alright, so we go to six. Six and he's like
magmatic and
one goes on the back.
Yeah, I'm revealing.
I'm kidding.
I wish it's just a basic way instead of just basic colors.
I'll make it two good.
What?
I'll make it two good.
Three down a rack.
Prepare it to cultivate. You have images be better than cultivate.
No, you actually have to do work for this though.
Well, yeah, that's what I'm saying. If it were just basic land instead of basic forest. Because cultivate can only get you up to two. Maybe if it said like all of the same basic
land. I have to go.
Depends on how I play. It's a pretty long
time. You can't read.
Okay, Dan. You can do it all day.
If only.
If I'm doing like a reading.
He's gonna kill me. I'm flying. Flying lion. Got it.
Fly.
You got five of them.
Good.
Yeah, we got that here. There. Those are your end turns. End phase, they're gonna tap. He's gonna. How do rumors get started?
Dodge's ultimate price.
Yeah, give us some of that. Really nice.
You're weak.
I'd rather you have the one at the bottom.
Yeah. Actually, I do have some. I brought my rare. Actually, yeah, it's fine.
It's my turn.
It's
still your turn.
Okay, three. Go to 20.
So I got rid of your dude. You got a clue. Now okay. It's my turn.
Still alive.
Alright. Still in first hand.
And it's a zombie.
Tap. Yeah.
He's not gonna go.
Maybe.
On set to three.
Your turn. So let's take it 2 damage.
Yeah, it'll kill him.
Oh, sack. Put you in the power
zone. Oh, yeah. Sorry about that.
Sit there with 2 hands.
Sorry, what are you doing?
It's a flip card, so I just have an exact I actually have the card. You have to actually have the card.
During your end phase, the rumors are running rampant. They get drawn. They got
drawn 4 cards.
The dream.
And finally,
Good.
Okay, my clothes are, I'm going to say it ahead of me that I'm going to be in.
Why?
That's something I think
I'm
not.
Female is superior gender.
Not.
Female is superior gender.
Okay, your opinion doesn't matter.
No, they're just yours.
My opinion. Okay, well, my opinion better.
You should be proud to lose to a female. You should be proud to lose to everyone because you're learning how to play better. You're learning to be a more gracious loser. It's also good to be a gracious loser.
Still not telling anybody.
Thanks for putting my daughter on YouTube.
That's fine. All
right. She hasn't got to watch it yet because she had to go to school like softball, but I told her about it. She's so
excited. And I'll go to 23.
That's my turn. Against you. Take care.
I was making sure it wasn't left by one of our previous tables. That's all. That would be bad. Then someone would be
I have PS4, right? Yeah. Yeah.
Hello.
You're doing.
Get Heart Sliver. Tap one.
I see what you're
saying. Keep getting. Get Sliver Queen. Okay. Yep. Fabricate. Go get Ashon's Altar. Infinite Slivers.
Infinite Slivers.
And
with haste.
Yes. And Screeching Sliver.
Attack
10 million to mill you all 10 million.
But, yep. When you don't, you know, insult with injury. Yeah,
Code in Arms. They're all infinite infinites.
Sliver Legion. They're all infinite infinites.
They're two infinite infinites.
Yep.
Two infinite each.
Suddenly, like, double cardinality just broke.
Okay.
Starts upside down, then you put it face up, then sideways.
One, two. 5'6".
Of course. Yep. Expect it the other way. It's,
So the first thing was finding the entrance.
Transgress?
Transgress?
No.
Or it has to be a forest world.
Okay.
And since then, it may increase the power of the other
creatures.
One of the magmatics?
Yeah. So what was it? Mag in gold.
They give you a couple more.
Not bad for a mold of six.
Well, I had one dress magnetic in my hand and then drew the second. Go ahead.
Find out what the answer is.
Is this a nine, right?
Yes, that's nine.
So this is
five cards or four cards?
Yes.
Four. Wireless tracker. Yep.
I'll just go ahead and move it over here.
Nah, go ahead. This is where it gets rough.
Not one to the ninth is a one.
Nope. Anything to the anything that's one here is zero.
Anything that's one
here is zero. Right here, right after the base, is zero. Yeah. This could be one. Has the same base. The same base as one.
Go ahead.
I'm assuming.
Yeah. It's a good assumption. Damn good assumption.
X1.
So.
And you're at 19.
Okay. Jesus Christ. How is my final thing?
What?
Jesus. I said, do I have a plan? Yep,
impulse.
All
right. There you go.
Good.
Verify them. That they verify that they're inverse. This is F. A swap GFX for this equation. If it's G,
plus
G swap GFX for this equation.
So you're saying this would be...
I'm okay with this interaction. I thought we were friends.
What was the deck? Oh, it's in the graveyard. Go ahead. My bad.
I have
You sure you don't want to get rid of the West Villebe?
I'm good.
All right. Oh, Jesus, I forget these are what they're actually serving.
They try not to
I'm just gonna do work for you, that way you don't have to do really much. Both of those are really good. Oh, so good. But one may be too slow.
Did you keep it flowing?
Yes. One of the shitty cards.
I thought that's what we just agreed to a minute ago. I don't care.
Go ahead.
It's not one land.
Get in.
I'm on the graveyard this time.
That's why I did that.
Yep.
I know how the cards work. It's just fucking around. Trust me, I know how magic goes.
What exactly are we looking for?
Trying to verify.
Square by sides to remove the square roots. I'm doing something different.
Yes, because all you had to do is replace the X with the F of the X equation. So
X3, target.
Right? Okay. You take the square.
Great choice.
This time it'd be 2x squared, but it'd be 2 parentheses squared x.
Why give it a
square?
You could
have
done it twice.
Show everybody what's your name is. back and show everybody about verifying inverse functions.
Here we go.
And log right. You tell them what you know, I'll tell them what I learned.
Sweet.
Are you out of something? Today. And 2 weeks ago.
When their questions
I guess I'm to like this too. They could be up to
5, 9, 7, 11.
At the rate we're going, we're probably going to get out of here at like 11.
How much? Before damage, I'm going to crack this down. Sorry.
The thing on the way, so it gives you the
crack
the
blue.
Yeah.
That's what I draw. Alright. I got a 4.
Magic player, best time in the round. Magic player finishes your turn.
Cards in it?
Mike. Mike.
You got the removal in hand?
No, I don't have the
removal. 4 and 1.
Yeah.
Or another Avison.
You is 2 for 3.
Sorry,
I am 2. Every day.
What is that?
So how did you two sideboard?
That's probably the funniest thing I've seen all day.
I'll keep winning.
So Mike's playing against this little kid, and Mike plays Jinx. And the kid's just like, I don't like that. And he picks it up and just sits on his Jinx.
Sits on it?
Oh. And Mike just can't do anything. Mike's like, can I have my Jinx back? No. Please? No.
I needed to get that on here.
So they're in a game, and they're arguing about something, and the kid's just like, no. Mike's just like, yeah, and the kid goes like this. He goes, boink! Mike's just like, all right.
Punch the kid, man.
How can you argue with that, man?
Sound logic.